people come away with this, because it will probably touch nearly every person, because nearly every person will have their own experience of either being cheated on or possibly having cheated on somebody.
Yeah. Yeah, I think the people will think about it. Think why, maybe. Why we have to betray each other. I think there is a reason. And I think maybe we can handle it with each other that we don't have to betray, maybe. Yeah, something like that.
I believe the Hollywood Reporter, the trade magazine, they described you as Hitchcockian, as in, you know, Alfred Hitchcock movie. You find that a compliment?
Yeah, yeah. I love Alfred Hitchcock. He's the master. And he created very, very beautiful and mysterious film women.
It's got a great response at Venice. Is it your first time here, and what does it mean when the film gets into competition at this festival, especially after a film like Faust? I think, are you Macedonian or no?
No, I am a German.
You're German?
I am a German.
I didn't realise that. I was talking Macedonian. Sorry, bad research on my part. Yeah. But, you know, when you do get into the festival.
I think it's a big chance and a big gift to be here in Venice. I think it's the last art piece festival, so it's a very special little jewel, yeah. And with a film to be into the competition here in Venice, I think it's like a little medal or a match, or what is it? Yeah, so I'm very happy about it.
That's wonderful. Thank you very much, Francesca. Thank you. Okay.